Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, well. Who have we here? Haven't we met somewhere before?
I see your memory's got worse. How much older than me are you, brother?
Ah, yes. The persistent rule breaker I had to expel from the Abbey. Angelo, wasn't it? Ah, enough fun. I do hope I didn't cause any offense. Anyway, no time for idle chit-chat. I have to select men to form the Lord High Priest's personal guard. The luxury of a carefree existence such as yours is not something I can afford. So, if you'll excuse me, be well, and may the goddess keep a close eye on you.
And nobody like him get to become master of the Lord High Priest's guards. Such an important responsibility demands a person of repute, someone of character, like you or I.
No doubt that peasant bribed His Holiness. I've heard rumors about him. It won't last. He'll never be anything more than a watchdog. He's enjoyed all the promotion he's going to get. This is as far as his money will take him. The burden of his lowly origins will soon bring him crashing back down to earth.
Thank you. Thank you.